Not every grassroots player will become a high performance player, but every high performance player would have started in grassroots.